for C on the 3rd fret A string, G on the 3rd fret E string, 5th fret E string again for that A. Here's the metronome. Now that might sound slow, you might be feeling it like this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 80 BPM, but that's not how I'm feeling it. I'm feeling it like this. 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now I can play this like that. So 1, 2, 3, 4.